All right, let's drive and kill. It seems we get to sell this motherfucking hot rod over here to this some guy whose name I just forgot. Yeah, so I guess we'll do that. We have no choice. And yeah, I tested something out, and it seems that this car is indestructible. Yeah, at least for the duration of this this mission right here. Yeah, so I can't possibly total this car before getting to my destination. No matter how fucked up this car is, it's gonna... Ow! It seems I have been killed by my own hand.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
Yeah, yeah.
What your car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These
so,
babies ain't cheap, right?
Even if the car is indestructible, I am not.
Alright, I'm gonna drive this
I
baby
think I get that now.
I'll meet you back
yeah, shut
house.
Up.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see
to
you
Derek at the docks. Oh, alright. Wow! This is rather flimsy. The controls are a bit... Wow! Okay, now this is the reason I just died. Apparently you cannot drive this car. So that is the problem. You can't go too fast with it, even though it's a fucking hot rod. You go too fast, you fucking die. Yeah, okay, there we go. That's a lot better than crashing into the gate and dying. Anything is better than that. Hey now, don't you do that. He was trying to murder me instead of myself doing that. That was close. These guys drive like maniacs. Yeah. I mean, I'm not driving like a maniac, I'm just... Wow, bobbing along. Wow, okay, I did not mean to do that. This turning is really difficult now. Ah! I'm driving in a straight line, it seems. Yeah, hi cops. Never mind me. I'm just minding my own business in a hot rod. Okay, I think we're getting closer to the docks. I hope. Because I really don't feel like driving this piece of shit. Even though it is a fast piece of shit, I can give it that, but it's not really pleasurable to drive around in. Because of that. Yeah, hi cops. Did you miss me? I bet they were the same ones that that I passed before. Naturally. Okay, here we are. That wasn't too difficult. Only one death getting here. I guess I get the... Yeah, it's fucking glowing. There! Walk away from the platform. How far am I gonna have to walk? That's too far. Huh. Give Eddie his 2 grand. No, they're mine! Whose car is this? There's another one just like it, so I guess you won't miss it then. You can just replace yours with that by now. There. It's awfully quiet now. Where's the radio? Hey! I forget the buttons already. I forget how to turn it on. Again. Yeah, last time I forgot how to turn it off. Oh yeah, it was comma and the... Alright. There we go. That's a bit better than complete radio silence. Get it? There's nothing to get, really. Oh, sorry about that. I'll pay for the medical bill. Except I won't. Because I won't have any fucking money after this. Had to give it away. So where the... Oh, here. The Maltese Falcon. Not the Millennium One. Yeah. Open the motherfucker. Yeah, look at my fancy clothing.
Is the money.
Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Yay.
Hello, come in.
I'm going out. Shut up.
Arrivederci.
Although I don't know where out is, I think it's this one. Yeah, it is. Let me out. Yeah, there you go. Should they steal a new car? No, I'll just drive that piece of shit. It's more fun that way. In what way, I'm not sure. I guess I should... Oh, I don't have time. I don't have to set the marker up by myself. Why was it not showing up earlier? Because I wasn't on the road yet? What the hell? We might as well get some new clones. These kinda suck now. They stink like dirt. Might as well rob the place while we're at it.
Hello.
Or not.
How can I help you today?
I don't think you can help me with it. I wonder if I can still get the clones after I rob the fucking place. Point guns at everybody. Well, I'm not sure. Hey.
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price.
Yeah, right. We'll see about that. Look at that, it's yellow. Yeah, I don't have that yet. I guess. Yeah, I'll get that. Thanks. This is awesome. And now I'm gonna point guns at you.
What am I supposed to be impressed?
Put yes.
Out of here.
Wait, I didn't
bang!
You.
Thanks, motherfucker.
About 6 feet tall,
what the hell?
Average size.
Why did that guy just shoot at me? Ow. Was he an undercover piece of shit? I guess. Well, goddammit, I have these stinky clothes on again. This game doesn't let me do anything fun. It just kills me right after. What the hell is up with that? The hell are you looking at? Stop eyeballing my car, you can't have it. Asshole! Fucker. Right. I'm still getting used to the controls. I haven't played this game in a while. There I can do. It's not as difficult as it was in some vehicles in GTA 4, but some of these handle like pieces of shit. Is this shit? This is kinda... uneasy listening. Shut it. Is this yeah. Just park it. There. Even though it's almost totaled. Yeah, I need to fucking teleport in. Once again, I'm surprised at how many floors there are. Did I leave these running when I think I did. Well, let's master a beer. Yes, please. Clunk, there we go. Ah! Is that weird thing again? Close the door behind you. No, behind you. Asshorn! Jeez, Vito, you are a motherfucker. Then he can sleep with the radio on, of course. Yay, another motherfucking chapter, balls and beans. Fuck all of you! There. Yeah, the TV is still not working. Oh. What is it now?
Hello?
Yeah, Vito, we got a situation here. Grab a gun and meet me at the bar. And make sure you're driving a decent set of wheels.
I'm gonna grab lots of guns.
Alright.
I'm not sure about the decent set of wheels, though. Even if the wheels are decent, the car isn't. Where's my yellow thing? Hey. Oh yeah, I don't have it. Cause I died. Yeah, I only have two. So I might as well take the... Is this the... purple one? I don't know. I'll just turn the faucet on. There. And leave... the door open.